does it feel to be your own deceiver?